The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Well, I think it's safe to say there is nothing but trouble on the way.
Just says, I'm better than you.
Well, she took the helm when she created damage control and now an all-out assault on the women's division and the WWE fans.
I feel like Bayley's gone out of her way to show that she's on her own level now.
All great leaders lead by example. Bayley's demonstrating, and the rest of the world should be taking notes.
Well, if Bayley is such a great leader, tonight she's got a chance to actually back it up.
The evil genius of the sky is here, and her reign of terror is about to begin.
A woman who has quickly taken control of the women's division. Io becomes more vengeful, more vicious as each opponent suffers her wrath.
Well, this is the Io Sky era, and you must understand Io will do whatever she deems necessary to maintain her position as a champion and main event competitor in WWE. Io is one of the premier aerialists in the game today.
A former Miss Money in the Bank who knows all about gold. Io's held the women's singles and tag team championships in NXT and WWE.
Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California,
the crowning jewel of the women's division being contested here.
The final moments to focus on the prize before turning your attention on the competition.
The most coveted title for women in our business, the WWE Women's Championship, being contested here tonight.
Well, that's more than just the title. There's a lot of pride and honor in that championship. There are a few things that represent so many hopes and dreams as the Women's Championship, and there's no wonder why it's so highly contested.
I expect we'll see that high level of competition between these women tonight. Double axe handle!
Bayley's got her hook.
Oh, and Bayley with a suplex.
Got the opponent set up.
Oh, from behind. That'll give you some whiplash.
Isolating their opponent's arm and all.
And a series of vicious stomps. Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Unbelievable athleticism. Speed kills, and no one knows that better than the champion.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam.
Oof, knee drop connects. Oh, man, right across. across the chest.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Trying to get inside the champion's head, maybe put some cracks in the champ's confidence.
Way to steer clear.
Oof.
Bayley is known for her persistence in the ring, her willingness to always bring the fight to her opponent. But I think we all know that isn't always the smartest strategy. It can be dangerous.
No one ever said Bayley was smart, Cole. Nevertheless, her willingness to take risks has also brought her a high level of success, so why fix what ain't broke?
Nice Japanese Andre.
German suplex! The champion's down, the champion's down! Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion!
The champ lifts his shoulder up before one there.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Scouted.
Ouch.
No.
An elusive Bayley there.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
There. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Bayley throwing every ounce of strength behind that move.
And Io gets reversed. Back into the ring.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Into the pin attempt. And she breaks free before a one count.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
There it is.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Now the champ holds on.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Bayley zeroing in on her.
Bayley from behind. Kick to the knee.
Away with a rose plant.
The title might change hands.
For the win. Two. And the kick out.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away. But just how much more is needed? The end could still be there.
Uh-oh, Corbin's gonna cut off the win. Guillotine applied.
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long while we're bridging out.
Incredible.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, nice balance. Into the knee drop.
That knee will take the wind right out of you.
Right to the spine.
The challenger is not in a great place.
A full display of ruthlessness from Io Sky there.
Oh, stop right to the hand. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Watch out.
Picture perfect moonsault.
I think the champ's got it.
That's gotta be it.
Challenger survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Io clearly thought that would be it, guys. She has to be frustrated now. And Sky's stringing together some good offense.
It's like a muzzle's being placed on Bayley's offense.
If Bayley was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Hit the ropes.
Waistlock.
What more can any of these women do in this scenario?
You have to squeeze every last ounce out of whatever gas you have left in the tank.
Just pure instinct at this point. Io in a daze, could be over soon.
She saw it coming. Double leg takedown. Stop.
And Io keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
Io's been an aggressor throughout this match, and that's still the case this late in the game.
This could get wild.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Able to reverse that one.
Champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.